Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, please that.
Well, then maybe you could answer and tell him that I need the finals and that I need the $25 entrance fee.
Let's laugh at this once. All of Ostrovsky's line, Rona speaking.
One second.
Doesn't anybody care about the Bould anymore? I mean, the thing that they can get him and come and try and get leadership positions in corporate affairs. I mean, come on, come up with a double standard and then talk about this like.
Does anyone want to get back to the spelling?
I think we need the microphone.
I gave you a word.
I know you didn't.
Yes, I did. Didn't I give her a word?
No.
Okay, my apologies. Sorry. Your word is loose.
May I please have a definition of that?
It's an artificial passage for water with a valve or gate for stopping and regulating flow.
Are there any alternate definitions?
Yes, it's a channel to drain or carry off surplus water.
Are there any alternate definitions?
Yes, it's a body of water pent up behind the floodgate.
Are there any alternate definitions?
Why don't you quit stalling and spell a damn word?
Okay.